you're a left-handed person and you would like to use the mouse in on the left-hand side of the computer in your left hand, it is very easy to change the primary mouse button from the left to the right, so that you can use your left hand index finger to operate the mouse. So what you need to do is click on the start button, click on settings, click on devices, click on mouse, and change the primary mouse button from left to right. And it's as simple as that.